The Union Cabinet on July 29th approved the new education policy, giving closure to an exercise that had begun in the first tenure of the Narendra Modi government. What is the policy about? The Ministry of Human Resources Development, now called the Education Ministry, has restructured the current 10 plus 2 model to 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. So this new school curriculum has included 3 years of Anganwadi or preschooling to the core model of education and broken it into categories. There will be emphasis on making regional languages as the primary medium of instruction till at least class 5. There will also be emphasis on foundational literacy and numeracy. There will be no rigid separation between academic streams, extracurricular and vocational streams in schools. Vocational education will start from class 6 with internships. Report cards will be a comprehensive report on skills and capabilities instead of just marks and statements. The policy also aims to achieve a teacher-pupil ratio of 1:30 or lesser at all levels of school. This means that one classroom cannot have more than 30 students. Around 3.5 crore seats will be added in higher education. The curriculum will also have a flexibility of subjects. All institutions offering single streams will be phased out. The policy states that all universities and colleges must aim to become multidisciplinary by 2040. The policy also proposes sweeping changes like opening up of Indian higher education to foreign universities, dismantling of the UGC and the AICTE, introduction of a four-year multidisciplinary undergraduate program with multiple exit options, and discontinuation of the MPhil program.